okay, Ian. Come over here.
She knows my name.
Hello!
Ian, hurry up. There is not much time.
It must be a way out.
Please, wait there. I'm coming.
Please, Ian, you have to hurry.
I can't let her leave.
Come on, Ian. Quickly. I'm sorry, Ian.
No! No!
This is how the nightmares end. Overpowered. Helpless. A sacrifice to violent gods.
I'm sorry, Ian.
No! No!
That one was new. The girl screaming for help. Where the hell did she come from?
I need some water.
18 months of nightmares. Ever since I escaped from that hell. 18 months. Relentless. Unchanging. And suddenly her. She wanted to take me somewhere. What pulled her away like that?
What are you doing here?
Hey, who?
What the fuck is going on? Wait. This is just a hallucination. None of it's real. Get your medication, and this will go away. Okay, upstairs bathroom. Keep it together, Ian. Concentrate.
That's better. These hallucinations are getting worse every day. Marcus?
Who else? Sorry to disturb you so late, but I had a bad feeling. How are you?
Not good.
Nightmares? Hallucinations?
Both. But this time it was different. There was a woman, Marcus.
Do you know her?
No, but she seemed familiar. Like I should know her.
Do the pills still work?
Yes, thank you. Not only for this, for everything.
Ian?
I mean it. I turned up out of nowhere, with the weirdest story, and you believed me. You took me in, let me stay in the beach house, got me medication.
You're my brother, Ian. There's nothing in the goddamn world I wouldn't do for you.
Thanks anyway.
Thank me later. I have a present for you. I found a trace.
The man who took me?
There's a traitor trying to sell a remarkable drug. It's called Nexus, and it's supposed to give the user certain abilities. He's selling to a pretty shady organization tomorrow morning.
Give me his address.
They rented 2 floors of the Crowley Arms, downtown. The place will be brimming with mercenaries, Ian.
I don't care. If he's the lead, I'll be there.
Are you sure you can control it?
Yes.
Good. I will keep on digging and send you the information tomorrow. Rest now. Take the blues if you need them, and gather your strength.
We will bring them down, Marcus. We will burn them to the ground.
Good night, Ian.
Good night.
Out of the ruins of World War II arose another battle. An arms race began, with each side employing the brightest and most ruthless scientists to develop a new weapon, the human mind. With government backing, projects like MK-Ultra gave birth to a dark age of science. Inhumane experiments were conducted on prisoners, students, and even children. Their goal, unlocking the hidden power and potential of the mind. Most were shut down from their dangerous methods and lack of success. But there are many who believe that they were continued in secret, financed by private organizations hungry for the promised powers. power is attained through pain and suffering, turning men into monsters.
Father always said, only the weak speak to themselves. But I like it. It keeps me focused. Helps me make sense of this mess. 3 years I'm missing from my memory. 3 years between stepping out of a plane from Syria and waking up on a highway in England. I have no idea what went on in that time. But something changed in me. Something I can't explain. My mind is not the same anymore. I can see and do things that should not be possible. I have somehow gained a power that I can barely control. A power that's turning me insane. Whatever has been done to me, I'm still a soldier. And a human being. If I hold on to these thoughts, I will survive.
I should check my gun before the morning. I'll need it tomorrow. Who do you turn to when you are lost? Your family. Marcus was smarter than I. He left the service long before me. Made his fortune as a doctor. He was there for me, and still is. Father loved chess. He forced us to play him every night. If we lost, no cookies for dessert. Took me 5 years to beat him once, and I still think he let me win. Resignation papers. No idea how Marcus got hold of them. I don't even remember quitting. Did the army turn me in? Thank you. The shooting range is locked. The shooting range is locked. Since my abduction, I see the world in a different way. Or should I say, I see it in a different rate. If I concentrate, I can see everything in slow motion. It's beautiful to watch, but leaves a splitting headache. I've read many accounts of outer body experiences throughout the world, but nothing like my own. At will, I can leave my body and see myself from the outside. Marcus is a well-connected man, but despite his contacts, our investigation into my disappearance has only drawn blanks. We can find no one who shares my story, no clues or pieces that fits the puzzle. But this drug, this Nexus, it's the strongest lead we've had so far. We'll be right back.